as I like to challenge myself in big waves, it's really important for me to stay physically fit and keep my body feeling strong and conditioned. You know, we ask a lot of our bodies when we're out there putting ourselves in these situations where we're going to be taking some big wipeouts and taking some big sets on the head. And I think the stronger you can make yourself, not only are you able to handle those situations, but I think it makes you mentally strong as well. I think it gives you more confidence to push yourself and overcome some of your fears. So I try and get in the gym as much as I can and get some good workouts in, build up my endurance and my strength. When the next big swell rolls through, I'm gonna feel extra pumped up. Boom!